it's now my pleasure to call Mr. Rajiv Mehta from Puma on stage.
This is our second year as sponsors for Puma. Even within Puma, we've got 10 teams. So I think running as a culture is catching on in Bangalore. And a good shout out to all of you for taking part. Thank you. I hope you had a great run.
I think it was a great run. It was my personal best of 21:35. You know, every time you do an event, you always run faster than usual because you're so charged up. You're running the first few probably meters or first few kilometers on adrenaline. So I think it's great. It's great to see so many people turned up. I think it's the largest turnout we've had at the Puma Urban Stampede. And I just hope that we make it even better next year. Culture has been great because last year we had 4 or 5 teams. This year we got 10 teams. Last year we had no women running. This year we've got at least, 10 women running. So I think that's a great change for us. And then I think the numbers should go up next year as well. I think two reasons. One is, of course, the health benefits that running has. Second is the camaraderie that it builds up within the organization. Suddenly you've got so many people coming together and running together, having a good time. And you know, 5 kilometers is the perfect race for any amateur or any professional to run. And so I think it's a great, great event in itself.